So with this part, after you get it all laid in, I don't want to smear it, like I don't care about it. Now I'll think about that cast shadow, maybe pull some of this value here, so that all of this value against this one is going to contrast. So now I just randomly pull it, and give it some sort of reason for it. So this side, because the light is coming from this direction, this side's going to be lighter. I might as well start pulling the value over this way. Something happened to my paper, it's got like a weird mark. Alright, so once I have it like that, I can go in with my kneaded eraser and pick out the soft lights. So starting from like the lightest light that I see. So I'm going to go to the forehead. Top plane of the nose. If I mess up, I can just pull some of this again. I'm going from the top plane of the nose. Maybe I switch to a hard eraser. Maybe a little faster. You can always soften the edges. The highlight that happens on the nose, I can always clear it out and then start there with my highlight. But the light is light when I start using the white Conte. I think I might have made my nose a little bit longer. I kind of want to follow the planes. In both directions, so like it goes sideways and then it comes towards me. Down the face and around. I think I kind of like sculpting it out. I have a little bit of a crooked part of my lips. Kind of veers that way. My lower lip. And then the chin. To get the major masses of light too. And I can probably come in and pick out this reflected light. So what I'd like to do is like pick it out, get the shape. And then knock it back down. So it doesn't compete with anything here. Some of the shapes are probably gonna work a little bit more on getting more accurate. But the eyes are gonna be the thing that I do last. So first I wanna line up the tear ducts and then the eyelids. The shape of the eye.